All right, let's do this. Okay, what's a dolly?
Welcome. What is?
Oh, I killed Mikolash. Well. By the way, yeah, I went out for revenge. It was dirty, and I loved it. Hey, my chat thing works. Haha, nice. I was up all night trying to make this work.
Hello, good hunter.
Woo! Sup, yo? Hey, baby. I'm so happy that works. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Let's go kill. Yeah, I'm. You know what? Is that where I wanted to go? Yeah, that's right. I'm so happy that works. Oh my god, I'm thrilled, I'm chuffed, I'm happy. Oh, wonderful. Nice. That's so awesome. Yes. Okay, cool. Haha. I am a technological mastermind. So uninterested in fighting those blobby head assholes. Let's go. Come on, Mergo. Whoop your ass. Come on, Mergo. Mergod. Ah, that makes me so happy. Nice. Alright, yep, get out here. Yep, you're big and scary, I don't care. Whoa! How rude. Nope. I refuse to get hit by that. Oh, you already went. Ouch. I'm surprised you went dark. Where's your friend? Oh, you! You ass! Okay, there's your friend. There's your friend. Oh my god. Oh, please. Just, there you go, okay. I'll be back. I still don't feel like I'm doing that much damage, man. If I'm gonna be a hundo with you guys. I remember I was doing so much damage with my pizza cutter. There you are. There you is. Huh. No. I am not very appreciative of that. Nope. Hmm. Oh, oh. Nope, nope. All the nopes. Ooh, the jukes. The jukes. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta be careful. Oh! You and your asshole friend. Oh. I feel like I jumped right into that guy. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Ugh. Yeah, just you and me now. Just you and me. Baby, can't you see? Where you at? There you at. Nah. Nah. Nah, 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 nah. Ooh. I thought I was out of range. I guess not. I guess I'm still a dirty noob. Just a dirty, dirty noob. Okay, get over here. Ass. Tired of playing this game with you. Beach. Mm-hmm. That's right, I killed the baby. Give me my souls, please.
Yeah, nightmare slain. Third umbilical cord.
I don't think I'm gonna do Garmin yet. I think I'm gonna go straight to the DLC, because what I really want to do is the only ending I haven't gotten is the one where you just, like, lay down and die. So, I think I'm gonna do that. I need to open up another page here. Yeah, return to Hunter's Stream, please. Just switch off everything. Oh, you don't know how happy it makes me that, like, that worked. The fact that all that ballin' ass stuff worked. Oh. Yeah, I know. It's all this dialogue that I have totally just forsaken. Let's see if I can get you up to 40, because that would be awesome. King Cold Blood. Unspeakable amount. I mean, I've seen more. Just saying. Not enough! Yeah, I think I need 38.
Gammon,
is that right?
Go. Very well, let me.
Oh no, curl. Kid. Cool, 40 Bloodtinge. Awesome. Alright, here's the question though. Am I gonna try to kill Simon early, or am I gonna wait for him? Oh yeah, what am I doing? Let's go to Cathedral Ward. Do boo boo, ba do boo boo. Oh, I'm so happy about that. Oh no. Well, I gotta.
Did you pay attention to your chat?
Oh, someone followed me. Ban Geek, thank you very much. Ban Geek 071814, thank you for the follow. You're awesome. Sorry, I was in the middle of renaming my stream because it's not an alert check, but thank you very much. This later. Done. Cool. Thank you for that. Very much appreciated, as always. Hopefully you love Bloodborne like I do. Pretty awesome. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. I'm actually on my way to the DLC now, so... Hi. What's over here? You seem dead as hell. Oh, Jesus, it's a giant monster! Oh, did I?
Cursed.
Yep. I don't know. I might attempt Ludwig, but I have a feeling he's just going to destroy me. Unfortunately, I mean, that's how you enter the DLC. That needed to happen, unfortunately. There you go. Let's light this lamp. Please, thank you, pal. Okay. All right. Twin Bloodstone shots. Let's see, I know that there's... Ah, there you are. Frenzy Cold Blood 8, Ocho. Hey, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. I am so new to this. And I just got alerts working, which is awesome. I'm a little bit of, you know, technologically impaired, so for me that was a great success. I really appreciate that. Alright. This is kind of like a funky Bloodtinge build. I've never done this before. No. Ah, no! Oh no! Don't kill me! Oh no, you are gonna kill me, hey! No, don't you do that! Don't you do that! Ah, no you don't! Oh dude, she is beyond awesome. She's adorable and gorgeous, and I don't deserve her. But here we are, I have her, and I'm very happy for that. Very, very, very happy. Alright. But please, please don't kill me just yet, I need this hat. Whoa. Hey guys. Trying to get the timing down for the parry, but it is. Oh! Delayed attack. Oof. Oh! The delayed attack. I'm gonna have to go back for revenge. I mean, that much is known. It is known. Yep, you have my echoes, don't you? I know where some blood vials are. I need to just run past these dudes because I don't feel like dying over and over again. No, please! Please! I'm just helpless young knight! Please leave me alone! Please! Nine! Okay. That dog is the reason we have cat.
More blood!
You want more blood, bro? Come on. Oh, yeah, I do damages to you. Ah. Your friend is stronger. Come down here, get me enough pantalones. Cuts. Bye, y'all. It's okay. I will leave you be. You seem like you're having a horrible time. I'm about to get ambushed by like two of them. Ah! Hey, guy! Suck. Alright. Bows. I know that that's the that's a weapon. I don't need that weapon. I don't want that weapon. I'm all good on that weapon. Please! No! Leave me alone! Please! Hi. Here? No, I think it's downstairs is where I get the rest of it. I'll use this dance. Blood vial. Oh, yes, I do need blood vials. There you go. Old Hunter's Garb. That is taken care of now. Hey man, I just want to be friends. Please, please. Alright, you asked for it. Get! Whoa, you're still alive! Oh my god! Woo! Whew! Whew! You gotta scare me like that, homie. I will take you on later, Mr. Lawrence, the first vicar.
Whoa. Whoa, indeed.
Maybe shit my britches. Ah, that's right, this part. This part is very lame. Ah! Yeah, frick. Yeah, super frick. Holy poly. Whoa. No. Whoa. Is this what you wanted?
Is this what you wanted?
I do not like that boom hammer, dude. Let's fight him. Ha! Hi. Oh, I'd be so happy if that blew his ass up. Wait, Mr. Boomhammer guy! Wait! Wait! Okay. I was not ready for you! I said wait. You gotta be such an ass. Oh. Oh my god. What happened? What happened? Oh my god, what happened? So scary. I'm just a friend. I just need my pin blood some shards. I don't want to. Go away. Go away. Let's go out here because I have no interest in the boom hammer. Get my top hat because I am fancy. Hey guy. You lost? Oh, come on. Yes. Okay, where do I want to go? That's right, okay. Mad dash. Go over here, open this shortcut. What's up, Simon?
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you?
Oh, just 23 minutes. I got plenty of time. Cool.
When this is the hunt, you think this is what's there? Unless you...
Nightmares are fascinating.
You sent as if the spirit of such inquisitive hunter, but beware the spec.
I'm really trying to get Simon's bull blade right now. I mean, I don't really give a shit about his thingamajigger.
What a nightmare are
you? Oh! Oh, you do damage! Oh my gosh! Please leave me alone! This is like a really lame, cheesy way to get his bow blade early. I've only done the other one where, like, you smash him with the axe over and over again. Yeah, see, now he's a dumbass, and he faces away from you, and you can sneak on over. Nope. Oh, yeah! And then run away. Ah! No, please, Simon, I'm just joking. It's like the lamest way to kill somebody. Gotta love that AI. Oh yeah. No. I'm you You don't have to be worried about me, Mr. Simon. I'm just over here wrecking your shit. Ah! Run away! Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me, Simon. You know, killing him like this, and then, like, also doing Eileen dirty at the beginning of the game, it always makes me feel like an asshole, but whatever. I'm just trying to help. Okay. Oh, speaking of Eileen, I can go try to kill the Blood Crow now that I'm much less of a bitch. Oh, please. Please, Simon. I swear to God, it's almost over. Oh, yeah. Ha ha!
What a rotten place to die.
It's alright, you die pretty much later anyway. Nice! Great success! Great success! Haha, sorry about that, Simon! What an ass! That is hilarious. Okay, let's see how far along I can upgrade this bad boy. Fortify weapons, Simon's bow blade. Yes. 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 How many twins do I need? Oof, I need quite a few. So 8. So I need 9 altogether. Acquire items. 9 of these. Oh, and I can go. Oh, dude, beautiful. I'm gonna be able to take this right to level 9. That is pretty awesome. Oh, if I can. Am I gonna have enough to do that? Let's see. Nine! Nice! Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. I do not want to put all that insight without doing it. So, 3, 6, 9. Not quite. Ah, that'd have been so cool if I could have just taken it straight to level 10. Oh well. You go away. Okay, Rifle Spear, whatever you have. Oh, you didn't have anything. Good. Alright. So far, that's the best that I have. Skill scaling. Physical attack by 4.2. I think in the next one I might actually put that blitz, that damn blood gem. Why not? Let's check it out. Okay, let's see what they say. Save the thing. Alright, so yeah, 311, 246, but then I also have my much nicer blood gems than the other guy. Fortify weapon. Do I want to use my. No, I do not want to use my insight really nearly like that. Because I. Yeah, I should save up on Madman's knowledge and stuff. So that I can get the Blood Rock, and then I'll have level 10 Evelyn, level 10 Chicago, and level 10 Simon's Bowblade. That is exactly what I'm gonna do. Let's go. Alright, I guess that I'm now that I'm here, I might as well just go out, try out Ludwig. I mean, that scares me quite a bit. That does scare me quite a bit. I don't know. He is possibly one of the harder fights that I've had in this game. He tore me a new one. Oh, pupper. Hey, puppy. Hi, puppy. Come here. Yeah, I know. Bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark. Does this... I mean, I'm guessing it would just use... That's awesome. Yeah, and then it uses my bullets. Okay. Wow. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Okay. Sweet. Go.
Just make it.
You got this. God, I believe in you. Oh, I'm so proud of you. I forgot your name, but I'm so proud of you. Oh, I'm so proud. Thank you. Yep, I do want more of that, so that... Oh! Hey, guy. Alright, let's go get this... Ooh, this asshole.
No running.
What? You mean what? Better not. There you go.
You better not.
You know what? I am going to take my happy ass and buy a bunch of blood vials because I am definitely going to need them. All right, let's do this. All the blood vials. Thank you very much. Why not? Alright, cool. I got nothing to lose. Ludwig, bring it. I got like half an hour before I gotta sign off. I mean, this was... Anytime I'm doing this, these like ones in the middle of the day, it's not really planned. It's just because it's what I like to do. And ooh, yeah. Done. I don't know if anyone... I mean... I don't know if you know this, but I mean, I guess you would if you were watching me play this, but if you kill him, he'll always give you 5 blood vials. Alright, Mr. Ludwig, let's do this. Oh. Alright, usually I skip these, but this one's awesome.
Help us.
Help us.
Oh, Jesus.
Silence.
Terror.
I remember when I saw this the first time, I freaked out. I was like, he's got eyes in his mouth! Whoa! Jesus. Ain't looking so hot, Mr. Ludwig. Took it to me. Oh my god. Did I just have an interruption? Doesn't seem like that. Oh well. That guy he just kind of smushed me. Yeah, that was kind of like a bug under his boot. Bush. Yeah, okay, that is definitely gonna take care of her. Do that. Yeah, they know you're going in for a hard boss here. Do they not? Okay, Mr. Wig, let's go. Mr. Accursed. Very strange. I feel like my stream just kinda... Oh, come on! Definitely not the strongest build. I With my skill build and with my Willy Gig Saw pizza cutter, I keep calling it that. Feeling like a lame. But anyway, I beat him first try, so this lets me know that A, I'm not a huge fan of this, and B, well, I mean it's like interesting, I don't know, but it's like I definitely just like the ease of the other builds, you know? I feel like Arcane and Bloodtinge, you gotta be a little bit better at the game than I am. I haven't even gotten to the hard part yet. Wow, okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Remember the first time that she killed me? I was in there trying to psych myself up before going back in there. And she just comes in and just guts me from behind. It sucks. I dodged that. I feel like that one was dodged pretty well. Right. Yeah, 466 blood echoes. Time. Got it. Done. Come on, big boy. Wow, I got hit by every single one of those. Yeah, I think I got like another attempt or two before I gotta sign off. Maybe I should try summon's Blowblade. Switch up the gems and give it a shot. Maybe. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot. I feel like I gotta move my thing, but like. Yeah, just dog shit. Ah. No. Ugh. Too antsy. All right, this is probably going to be my last attempt because I really don't do that much damage. Man, I remember trying to do this with a boom hammer, and it was just as difficult. That weapon sucks. Out of all those boom hammer aficionados out there, I guess I'm sorry, but not really. Like, I was so happy when I was just like, this thing's awesome, it explodes, but no, not at all. I'm not a boom hammer aficionado. I mean, hell, I might, if he's really giving me troubles, I might go down to the Chalice Dungeons and get some better blood gems. I was trying to stay away from them because they suck, but they don't suck. They're just a pain in the ass. I think this is going to be my last attempt, and then I got to, you know, do my IRL job. The one that actually pays the bills. Yeah, I'm also just, like, a new game, so. Whoa! I guess I can do another attempt. Woo! Oof, that was hard. I have a feeling this DLC is just gonna whoop my ass. What? Okay, double what? I'm a professional Bloodborne player. I am the best. God damn it. I don't know. I guess that's why I did this, though, because the other, like, strength was very doable, so was skill, and, I mean, of course, you know, quality was my first playthrough. Where I did, like, Ludwig's Holy Blade and, you know, very casual, like everyone else. By far, though, my favorite. I don't know, it is what it is, though. Man, but you know what I'm super looking forward to is the release of Cyberpunk 2077. I mean, I know everybody is, but God, that game... I mean, just based on their previous work, i.e. the Witcher, you know that that's gonna be just a fucking banger. Like, holy Jesus. Okay. I'm obviously just eating a bag of dicks right now.
I just want to live!
If you say so. I'm basically just running away and healing. Oh, you don't dare trip on me! I can do, honestly, instead of just beating my head against this wall, is go fight, go to the orphanage, because I haven't been there yet. What am I doing? I've totally been out of sync on this. I think I've been just so excited to get to the DLC. Yeah, let's go do that. I can level up a couple times, go finish up some stuff in the base game. Let's go unlock that, and then I'm going to be off, because then it'll be like a nice hour long stream, and then I'm good. Alright, let's see. Where am I going? That's right, okay. Cathedral Ward. Yeah, let's go open that up. I can do that. Kill that Brietas. All that good shit. Yeah, because this is getting my butt kicked.
Wait a bit more.
Yeah, but I don't think it was 519. I think that was like a mixture of the two. Let's actually see. 279. Why? Hey, dick. Can I repulse people with my... You must be able to repulse people. No! Oh, okay. That was so lucky. Holy Jesus. Try that again. Damage I do to these guys. Quite a bit more like that, hey. I only had an hour today, so that's where I'm going to leave it. Thanks again for the new follower. That was awesome, and I love seeing it on my alerts. Looking good. All right, cool. Thank you very much. Everybody have a great day. I'll be on later for a more substantial stream. It's on my schedule. That won't be like 2-3 hours. It will be just like a quick on and off kind of thing. Anyway, y'all take it easy. Thank you. Bye.